Today I'm in Snowmass Village on some single track that I've never ridden before. This is called the Highline. There's a little valley in there that I guess it's like I think it's Hidden Valley. I never knew it was there after being around these parts for a quarter of a century until today. And this is the single track I've been wanting to do. I just climbed up it and just fell in the downhill part. Whoa. Dusty. September on record. Every day's been like this, mid-70s, no humidity, blue skies. Been doing a lot of riding this summer. Last year we opened for skiing in Colorado on October 7th, so 6 days from today. They are making snow up in the Loveland ski area, the Continental Divide, but they're not ready to open early this year. That could all change with cold temperatures. But I'm still enjoying the summer, it's just unbelievable. The golf course down there in Snowmass Village. Cemetery down in there. You definitely don't want to get too close to the edge here, because you'll die. That's the ski area way up there. Okay, here we go, low line.